Hello Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club. In this video we will look at ways to find and reset the WinHTTP proxy server settings in Windows 10. As always, we will link an article in the description below that will go far more into depth. And as a reminder, do not forget to create a system restore point before making any changes to your computer. The first way we will look at finding the proxy settings is through the command prompt with admin privileges. So, we want to type in netsh.exe space winhttp show proxy and hit enter. If you have a proxy server on your computer, it will display your settings. You can also go into the PowerShell as an admin and copy this command line paste it, hit enter. And if you had a proxy server, it would show it there. You can also look under the registry editor. Go into HKEY current user, look for software, go to Microsoft, go to Windows, current version, internet settings. If you have a proxy server, you will be able to find it under a item called proxy server key. Proxy enable. If you want to enable your proxy, you'd put the value data as 1. To disable it, or if you don't have one, your value data would be set at 0. If you want to reset the WinHTTP proxy in Windows 10, go back to the command with admin privileges and type in netsh space winhttp space reset proxy and hit enter. That will remove a proxy server and it will create configure direct access to the internet. Did this help you? Let us know in the comments down below. For more informative articles about Windows 10, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.